normally they have those in the, you know, in the jars. I don't know why they're, maybe.
Do you want to complain about the quantity?
Yeah, there isn't enough, is it?
No. I'm not here as B-roll. Colby, what did you get for breakfast? With what kind of oh, good chicken.
Cheese sandwich. Mm-hmm. And a coffee.
no meat in your egg and cheese.
No, baby chicken.
Yeah, bread. Breakfast sandwich with corned beef. Should be good, I hope. It's not what you expected, right? The captain of the bee is very friendly. They are not interested in your food, Toby. They're not interested in your food, are they? Do you have to throw like a huge handful in or something? Where are we, mother? Snooze. Might be lunch. Toby, what did you order? What a good combination. Oh shit, sorry. Oh yeah, sorry, what did you order, mother?
And we're on a wait list for a 23-day cruise out of London. London to Rome. Yeah, this one right here is big ol' hot right there.
Good try. Where are we, Toby?
Where are we? We are in
Charlottetown. We are, yeah. And what are we doing? Hopefully.
Waiting.
Oh. There you go. Light on? Where's the light on? Oh, my fingers in the way. I don't know how to turn the light off once you're videoing. Is there a way to do it? No, that looks good. But I am videoing you. Uh-huh. So you're just gonna stand there?
Are you videoing?
Yeah, look at that, it looks great.
It does?
Yeah.
It's got to be above just a little flat plate.
Now I'm recording.
Grace.
Thank you. Toby, why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Here you find the teenager in his natural habitat, eating his natural food, pizza. Who was I supposed to be? Sounded just like him. My mother just shouting, Grace! Grace! Snort that again, mother. Hey, Tony, where are we?
Silver skillet.
We are. And what are you getting for breakfast?
Three buttermilk pancakes.
Fat American. Mother's getting, what are you getting? A salt lick?
Country ham.
Country ham.
Yeah.
It's going to be delicious.
Hash browns and two eggs.
I'm surprised that, are you getting your hash browns smothered and covered? Diced? Scattered?
No.
She didn't want to confuse you after the egg conversation. Snort it again. Ow.
People pay a fortune to have gone.
Cut the granite, yeah, gosh. This is our lost memory. Oh my gosh. Dove! You're 100 years old, please don't do it. No way you're doing it. Oh, that way.
Dove!
Can you come and help your aged great-grandmother? Yeah, she's trying to kill herself with this thing. Can you keep yourself down with the step? Not necessarily my mother, but I mean, the trash can, but my mother if you have to. Yeah, it'd be less funny if you fall down the steps. You have to kick it. You have to kind of wobble it and lift up a leg and all that kind of stuff. How many idiots does it take to take out the trash? Oh, yeah, so if you go right, Toby, about 20 minutes down the road, you'll see there's a lake. And then, okay, I'll just leave you there, whichever works for you. Yes, good guess, sir. I hear angry squirrels. Did we not feed them enough tonight? Bins aren't empty. That's why I put him on the street. I would imagine so. Doing very well. These were the last videos ever taken of Toby. Oh gosh. Treat them with kindness, man. It costs money. On that salad you ate today, is it $70? Wiggle it left and then right. Left. Yep, left first. There you go. And then other way. There you go. And then flatten your face. Please don't be flat on your face.